The proceedings are centered on the tragic incident that transpired on October 27, 2022, when Patel Kuntaj, a 24-year-old proprietor of a hardware shop in Kisoro municipality, was shot and fatally wounded, allegedly by Eliud Gumizamu. The suspect was attached to the Nyakabande Refugee Transit Center. Kuntaj succumbed to his wounds at St. Francis Hospital in Mutolere. Reports indicate that Gumizamu, accompanied by an unidentified group of men, entered the hardware store brandishing an AK-47 firearm and discharged a fatal shot that landed on Kuntaj's chest. After the attack, Gumizamu purportedly concealed the weapon in a bag and attempted to escape on a motorcycle, but vigilant residents apprehended him. During subsequent investigations, Gumizamu reportedly confessed to being hired by a businessman for a sum of 20 million shillings to carry out the heinous act. Consequently, the police arrested a total of 6 suspects in connection with the murder, including Patel Hatel, a local businessman and owner of Imperial Supermarket, Godfrey Ntibakunze, also known as Kafero, a border rider, Bernard Nteziaremye, a private security guard from Harvest Mountain Security Company, Gadiso Nyabangabo, Charles Nteziriayo, a driver, and Eliud Gumisiriza. The ongoing proceedings are being presided over by Justice Samuel Emoko.
L3 received as XPP form and numero. 3.
The prosecution, represented by State Prosecutor Grace Ntege Nabagala, presented witnesses to court. Rogers Nabasa and Aban Namanya from Ruhindi and Spencer Advocates are representing the accused. A total of 21 witnesses are expected to appear before court in the course of the week.
Concerning the door of the deceased, who is another male, a Jean descent, and had police. Stitched fresh wounds.
By press time, witnesses including Rugendi Tumar Kumal Patel, the deceased's uncle, Rebecca Tumwebaze, an employee of Rugendi Tumar, and Superintendent of Police Pius Asimwe, the officer in charge of Kisoro Police Station, had submitted their accounts in regard to the tragedy.
To your knowledge, you are informed that Hatel had been arrested in relation to this killing. To your knowledge, were there any issues between him and the deceased? Where he would have been involved? Were there any problems between him and the deceased? To your knowledge, as far as you knew?
No, not him. It's because of me and him.
Justice Emokor adjourned the proceedings to Wednesday in anticipation of the testimony of more witnesses who are expected to provide further information regarding the involvement of the accused parties. The upcoming testimonies will also offer an opportunity for cross-examination in the pursuit of a fair and comprehensive trial. The trial continues to captivate local attention as it seeks to uncover the truth behind this disturbing incident. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.